How is he?
We gotta move.
We gotta go.
I'll ride the ambulance.
Okay, I'll meet you at Bellevue.
How's the judge?
She's okay. She got hit in the shoulder.
Ariel. You all right, honey?
Gone. Point blank through the temple.
Johnny D?
He's dead. Two in the chest. Amaro got him. Is he gonna make it?
En route to Bellevue.
Rollins. How's Nick?
He's in surgery. A bullet hit his liver, so they had to do an emergency laparotomy. And now they're working on his knee.
The liver can heal itself, but a bullet to the knee.
Yeah, I know that, Carisi.
Get us some coffee, okay?
Yeah.
Amaro's okay?
Considering.
Johnny D?
He's dead. The court officer, too, a judge and another CEO got hit.
What was he thinking? What, grabbing a gun, shooting a judge? No way he was getting out of that building alive.
That's exactly what he was thinking.
Hey, Lucy. Thank you for staying.
Oh, of course. How's Nick?
He's out of surgery. His mother's with him. It could have been worse. Hi, my love. You're still awake.
Yeah, he didn't want to sleep without his mom.
Oh, mommy's home. Mommy's home. Mommy's home.
Father's recently deceased?
Yes. And the agency was unable to locate any living blood relatives.
Okay. Sergeant Benson? Are you willing to raise this child as your lawful child?
Yes.
This child will inherit from you. He will be treated no differently than a biological child. Do you agree?
Yes.
I know it's been a long year, a hard process. But everything seems to be in order. Congratulations, Olivia. And to you, Noah Porter Benson. Signing off on the adoption.
Thank you, Judge.
Thank you.
All the best to you and your family.
Thank you. You did it. Noah Porter Benson.
Congratulations, Liv. You look happy.
Well, I am.
Amaro coming?
Yeah, he's on his way.
He's doing better, right?
Yeah, he's, you know, only 2 weeks into PT, so... It's gonna be a long road.
Hey.
There he is.
Hey. Hey, you guys started without us.
Nick, Amanda, thank you for coming.
You
miss it. Thank you.
So I'll be hobbling around for 3 months and maybe a cane.
Yeah, you're gonna be on desk duty for a while. We'll work it out.
Yeah, about that. I haven't told anyone else yet, but like I've been talking to my delegate, and with this knee injury, they're gonna try and force me out.
Hold on, we're gonna fight that, Nick. You're young, you're in good health.
Liv, I'm not going anywhere in the department anyway. Like, I could retire now. I put in for 3/4 pay, tax-free, and start over again in California.
Nick. Are you sure?
Zara's in L.A. Gil's in San Diego. I am sure.
I don't know what to say.
I know I wasn't what your old partner was for you.
No, you weren't. I grew more in my last 4 years with you than I did in the 12 years that I was with him. You know, that relationship, whatever it was, didn't allow for anything else. But with you, with your support, I have a family.
Yes, you do.
You help me grow.
I appreciate you saying that.
Wow, so whatever happens, Nick Amaro, friends for life.
Friends for life.